Peter, here we are. Narragansett Road, Island. Or maybe it's Road Crimeland. Or maybe it's Road Slimeland. It all depends whether the uglies and the smugglies and the fugglies do the more than obvious right thing with the wings that sing. But also sting in the one around the smell and the one around the heart. In other words, they have to keep right. They have to put their right foot in and keep it in. In other words, they can't sin just because they're jealous and envious. The sweeter Peter Powell and friends can from the race and faith and every other space and place. That's not a good reason to play treason, sleazing on the one and only smart, on the one and only heart. And so this video, this shitio, this non-witio, is to show the uglies and the smugly and the darn wrong fugglier than any fuggly. And also the beautiful, not beautiful souls that don't play the mightier than that. And holy the world like you have not done. Sweeter people, not Peter Powell. In your last 12 lifetimes, you always shined, always refined in the one and only heart. In other words, you were always with the one and only clever lover. You never went up. You, my more than any pup, to the ugly, smugly, fugly part of the dread of your head, your ego, your envy, your jealousy on from the love, the love, the love you brought in the one and only ways, true and utter arch enemy. You always swam free, like free will, in the one and only smart, the one and only heart. And so you're not my chosen one, but you were never my frozen one. This is your 12th lifetime in a row. And that's the goddamn show. And it's for me to show you off to all the more than any class, the more than any non-classical. And so they hate me, the one and only fantastical. And you see when I pause, like Santa Claus, the uglies and the smugglies and the Don Juan, fugglier than any fugglies, they say without even a 0.001% of any delay, ah, look, he's a crook, he's a schnook, he's like all those people that he wrote God's original laws without any flaws, the verse of the universe into the lie of the Bible and the menorah Torah and the Iran Quran and all the rest of the so-called spiritual non-lyrical, definitely clerical books rewritten by crooks in the library, all full of more than any scary theory. Far more scary than Timothy Leary, Times of Godzilla, those books. The ugliest and smuggliest and fuggliest books ever rewritten by the smitten. In other words, they're the most evil books ever rewritten by the smitten. Those so-called religious and spiritual books, as I said. And yes, like Barney and Fred, too much. Or is it to more than any regret of the ugly, the smuggly, and the Don Juan fugglier than any fugglies? And so who are the ugly, the smuggly, and the Don Juan fugglier than any fugglies during this modern day display? Or as I like to say, my modern day more than obvious fillet of the ugly, the smuggly, and the Don Juan fugglier than any fugglay. These are the creeples that don't get an A with the one and only. These are the peoples, or I prefer to call them creeples, that get an F. In other words, they flunk this most important ever with the one and only clever level. 111 year at best tests, because they're all pests. And they hiss like a snake because they're so jealous and envious of the one and only maker, of the one and only ticket taker. But they're not jealous and envious of me, of the one and only, more than obviously, God Almighty in this modern day of God. They're so jealous and envious of you, true blue. And they see you look like a superhero, like Clint Eastwood in A Few Dollars More. Shoot score. But those are the days when I have you wear the cowboy hat. And then on the days where I have you wear the Indian gear, unlike